Right, this may well be... This may well be the end. No, battle ambush. Why is it showing two? Is that part, that's got battle gun. It's not the end then. Okay.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
I've been to the Ardennes. It was warmer. It was May.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner!
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
That whole scene was
boots, college. They look new.
But yeah, these situations boots existed, so that's why it was important. And this.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
The other guy's now ridden with guilt.
They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
He doesn't have very good people skills, does he? He thinks that the hard love is the way to go. Doing? Have I gone past for him?
What, girl?
No, oh my god.
They're a jeepy thing. Let's see if there's any other things here.
Daniels. What are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Is that it? Scan for more. There's another. Great shooting, Daniels.
I know.
Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Stay ready! What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
What the hell are you doing? Get up there!
Are we under attack? What's the damn
state?
Finish college. See anything?
You kidding me? Has the sun just popped out, or is it me?
I don't see nothing. Crowd's on the move. What more?
It's cleared up.
What's new, buddy?
Ugh. Hold on. Itchy ear. Right. Oh, come on, where? Here? Is that him? Oh, it is, isn't it? God, didn't see that.
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh yeah, they even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flat boys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the ride.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit assessment.
Coming! Move your ass!
Daniels, let's move!
Just burn! Right behind you!
Get to cover!
Go, go, go!
go! Move it! Move it! Go, go, go!
I've got two bloody rifles.
Go, go, go! Move it! Move it! Go, go, go! Move it! Move it! Go, go, go! Move it! Move it!
It's over. You all right?
I'll lift it. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Proud Armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
Wait, you say so?
Hey! O's an NCO. Give him my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in the nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Come on. Look, I can't get it to line up.
I got it. It's shot to hell.
This is going to take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Protect hell.
I have to make it.
By the tree line!
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you reach the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
No. Oh shit, maybe.
Letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him, I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers.
I can't
make
do
formation.
It. I need to invert it.
Another group at 9 o'clock coming in fast.
locked. They don't get locked.
Got a bogey on your six.
Oh, I can't do it. Change the controls. No. Oh, there. Key bindings. You're kidding.
Another bomber just went. the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Get off!
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Crowds will be back any minute!
Ready! inside the safe.
Read it where I tell you. Drop her explode.
It's too close.
Rover, we need immediate air support to 9-5. Put our coordinates. Drive it!
913-820.
913-820. Go! Cover!
Lost it! This way, Daniel! Move it! 5-1's gonna rain head!
Pearson been out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to Boston.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey, I seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.